remember. Why did it take you 6 months to address us? Where have you been?
It seems to me that I invited you here to my home.
We only received that invitation after the suicide toll had rapidly reached 1 million. Don't you think your discovery was just too dangerous to share with the world?
Isla! Isla!
How can you keep a discovery so vital to our existence a secret?
You proved the existence of an afterlife.
I prefer to call it a new plane of existence.
Do you feel responsible for all those people killing themselves?
We opened the door for these people. Now we have to show them what's behind it.